DeShon, and I am an 8th grade student at Summit Christian Academy here in Lee Summit. I was recently invited to participate as a member of the People to People Student Ambassador Program to Costa Rica this summer. The program promotes international understanding between the countries of the world. The 14-day experience includes a zip line over a jungle, a visit to an orphanage, surfing in the Pacific, and homestays with host families. People to People student ambassadors are carefully interviewed and evaluated before their acceptance, and it is an honor to have been selected. When I return, I plan to share my experience with pretty much everyone I know. I can also earn high school and college credits because of the many educational elements in my program. I am currently seeking financial sponsors to help me with my tuition, and I hope I can count on your support. In case you haven't heard of People to People, it is a program founded by President Dwight Eisenhower in 1956. He believed that if people from different cultures could come together in peace and friendship, so would, eventually, countries. So he started People to People in hopes of bringing the world of peace. The program tuition is $4,499. I am asking 20 contributors each to donate $150 to help me reach my goal. If you can't donate $150, any amount would still be appreciated. If you need more information, please email me at ChangeAndrewsWorld@yahoo.com or visit ChangeAndrewsWorld.com. Thank you in advance for your consideration and support.